my gosh, everyone, you'll never guess what just happened. I just got this letter in the mail saying I've been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Oh, this is so exciting. I just can't wait.
Hello and welcome, everybody. I'm Phoenix King Sokka, and welcome to Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. It's the Philosopher's Stone! No, it's not! It's the Sorcerer's Stone, because it's magic, therefore it's the Sorcerer's Stone! Anyway, let's get right into this game. I played this game as a child, and it frustrated me, but it was also very fun. So let's start a new game.
There was nothing about the starry sky that night to suggest that strange and mysterious things would soon be happening.
I don't think skies ever suggest that. As
unsuspecting muggles slept, a huge motorbike with a giant astride it tumbled down from the darkness.
He wasn't really a giant, he was...
The giant, named Hagrid, left a blanket-wrapped bundle on the doorstep of number 4 Privet Drive. Nestled in the bundle was a baby.
I don't want this thing. You can have it.
The boy who lived.
Lots of people live. Years,
Harry lived with his dreadful step-parents, the Dursleys.
They weren't his step-parents. They were his aunt and uncle and cousin.
He received the letter inviting him to attend Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry.
Hey.
Hagrid took Harry to Diagonally to purchase a most unusual list of school supplies. While at Gringotts Wizard Bank, Hagrid collected a scruffy package from Vault 713, mentioning to Harry that the package, whatever it was, would be safer at Hogwarts.
Sure, safer at a school instead of a bank.
Harry caught the Hogwarts Express from Platform 9 and 3 quarters and left the Muggle world far behind.
Yeah, I don't understand it. Did they go to a different planet? Or this term, I don't get that.
The third floor is out of bounds to everyone who does not wish to suffer a most painful death.
That's a real cheerful way to start off your year.
Hoping that he would not be chosen for Slytherin House over Gryffindor. Not Slytherin, eh?
They're going to talk out the entire scene, huh?
You could be great. It's all here in your head, and Slytherin will help you on your way to greatness. No? Well, if you're sure, better be.
Come on, move it along. Okay. Hogwarts main, I can attend defense against the dark. Okay. I guess we're starting. Yeah, we're gonna be late for anime school! Okay. Looks like that's me. There's Dumbledore!
To Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. I am Albus Dumbledore, your headmaster. Now, Hogwarts is full of secrets, Harry. So search behind every door, but keep it.
Except the girl's bathroom. Except in the second movie.
Only this morning, I took a wrong turn and stumbled upon a room full of chocolate frogs. But alas, when I returned, they'd been replaced by a nasty horde of fire crabs. Now, up the stairs and...
Whoa, did his voice just change?
Don't be late.
Okay, the statues are turning their heads. Oh, wow. I'm actually in Hogwarts. This is pretty cool. This is beautiful, people. Oh, I'm gonna have fun in exploring this game. It's up the stairs. Oh, hey, it's Ron!
Remember me?
You can tell because he has an R on his shirt. Like a loser. Okay.
Follow me, Harry.
I'm following you! Hang out loud. You have a very short attention span, Ron.
Hello, Harry. We can show you how to get around Hogwarts. As a first year, you have a lot to learn. Follow us for a secret lesson.
I have to get to class.
Good luck, Harry.
But apparently I have time. Ah, cool! Secret passage!
We're going to teach
you. Oh, a ghost!
Run to the bookcase and don't stop. You'll climb up. Above the bookcase is a Bertie Bott's Every Flavor Bean. Collect all the beans you can find and meet us in the next room.
Okay. Okay, this is kind of like Zelda and Star Fox Adventures controls. Okay, I can dig that. Except... I can jump on my own. I don't need to have the game jump. I control the jumping. I am the master of jumping. No one else. How'd you guys get here?
Now,
you don't know how to apparate inside Hogwarts.
The ledge, then press the jump button to jump across. If you fall down, you can climb back up and start over. Meet us in the next room. We'll take the shortcut and meet you there.
Oh, you're taking secret passages to jump. Press into a right mouse button. Oh! That was the left mouse button. Apparently that casts spells. Okay. Whoa, Peeves! He wasn't in the movies, sadly. I don't understand why they left him out. He would have been a great thing to have in the movie. Another ghost. Oh. Alright. What is the difference between ghosts and poltergeists, anyway? If you know the answer to that question, write it down in the comment section below. Because I've always wondered what the difference between a poltergeist and a ghost is. Bye, Peeves.
You're getting the hang of this.
In yeah.
You'll find all sorts of wicked treats. To pick up a treat, just run over to it. Chocolate frogs boost your energy. Bertie Bott's Every Flavor Beans are fun to collect. We're collecting them too. We need 25 beans, Harry. Come back when you've got them all. Come see
what?
Us and we'll show you the way to class.
So you're not going to show me the way to class until I do your bidding. Huh, you guys are kind of bullies, aren't you? Okay. At least I can get this frog. Okay. That's definitely a passageway there. Okay. Darn it. I will get all the beans. Hey, ghost! This is gonna be a regular sighting, just seeing ghosts. I guess it was in the movies, so okay. But what if I'm like trying to do something and I get distracted by seeing a ghost? Then again, I suppose that is something the regular Hogwarts students would have had to deal with on a daily basis. So kudos, game. Yeah, I have more than enough now.
Talk to Fred. He's the one with the wizard card.
Oh.
Thanks, Harry.
They're picky.
We need the beans for some experiments.
I don't want to know what those experiments are. Awesome, I got Dumbledore!
Climb through the secret exit above the bookcases to get to your first.
I knew it was a passage. View wizard card. Press escape. Ooh, collecting these wizard cards is dramatic. All that for a trading card. A children's trading card. Wonder if there's any games you could play with those trading cards with wizards on them. By the way, people, I once went to... Oh. Oh, it's Malfoy and Crabbe and Goyle. Wow, he's kind of a ventriloquist, isn't he? He's talking without moving his lips. Actually, none of the characters move their lips. So there must be a ventriloquist class in this school. Well, that must be Hermione!
Hello, Harry. It's me, Hermione Granger. We met on the Hogwarts Express, remember? Defense against the dark arts is through this door. Follow me.
What if they got the actual voice actors for this game? Well, anyway, as I was saying, I once went to Universal Studios and I bought one of those chocolate frogs, and it came with an actual, wizard trading card, like in the movie. I got, Helga Hufflepuff. Okay, we got Quirrell here. And I like this mechanic for how you learn spells in this game. You use the mouse, then draw along the pathway, and that's how you learn spells. It's a fun mechanic. Pretty creative.
5 points for Gryffindor.
5! I deserve more than 5.
Faster this time, Mr. Potter.
Faster? Yeah, I see there's a time limit down in the corner. Flipendo!
Done, Mr. Potter.
I wonder what that spell does.
Go on, Mr. Potter. Try again.
Oh, come on. How many times do I have to do this? That's right, he stutters.
15 points for Gryffindor. That's
more like it.
Go on, Mr. Potter.
Again?
Try again.
Ha! 100%.
Mr. Potter, a perfect spell. 20 points for Gryffindor.
All right. That's because I'm Harry Potter. I'm the best.
Now enter the Flipendo challenge to practice the spell. Follow me, Mr.
Flipendo challenge. Hey, a ghost! I just walk right through a class. They don't give a shit. Find 3 secret areas and collect a coin or stars.
To aim the Flipendo spell, release the button to cast the spell. Try it on that barrel.
Okay, Quirrell, I trust you. Cool. Okay. Do a barrel roll! So apparently this Flipendo spell is pretty much just a force push. Okay. Hey, there's that star that I need. A star chip! What's this?
Cast your Flipendo spell at the switch on the wall to open the door.
Okay.
Flipendo affects all sorts of things, such as this cauldron. Knock it over, Mr. Potter.
Sweet. Beans! I wonder who put those in there. I'm a wizard! Or a Jedi. Okay, give me that star chip. I wonder what that was. Sounds like machinery moving. Ooh. Sweet. Where do I go? Oh, right. I moved the bridge. Another star chip. Ghost.
Hello, Harry.
Nearly Headless Nick.
Nearly Headless Nick, the Gryffindor House Ghost. Now, this is a save game book.
We only see him in the first and second movie, don't we? And after that, we never see him again. The game I'm pretty sure.
From this point, if you faint, you can also load a saved game from the main menu. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Okay, we know how to save the game. Haha! Take that, pot. Okay. I only just started playing. This game's already way more fun than Sonic and the Secret Rings. Way more. And by that I mean it's actually fun. This is how you make a good game. Beans!
Nintendo.
Ah. I need to get a better angle. Okay.
Nintendo.
There we got it. Okay. Where's Quirrell? Hey, Quirrell.
Cast your Flipendo spell on this block to knock it out of the way.
Okay.
Flipendo.
I'm a Jedi.
Flipendo.
So you go this way. How long is this challenge? Ooh, another save point. Okay, I don't like those sounds. Take that, you cauldron. Oh. Guess that's as far as it goes. All right. That was my star. Oh, and some beans, too. Whoa, what the heck? That was weird. Sweet. Ah. Out of range. Oh, there's one. Ah. Okay, the music just became, like, ominous. Oh. I'm good. Okay, who was laughing? Patient. Do, 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 do. I'm gonna, do, 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 do. Whoa. Okay. Okay, that was definitely evil laughter. What the heck is going on? This way first. Okay, there's a star and some beans. Well, this challenge doesn't take too long. I think the next, like, book I come to, that's where I'll end the episode. Crap. Missed the platform. But yeah, so far I am loving this game. Oh. It's like this is the Hogwarts experience. Okay, that must be the end. I hope it's the end. Oh, there's a... I can go a little bit further. What's this? Is that Dobby? Oh no, it's like...
Pester young wizards.
Oh.
Knock him on his backside to complete the challenge. They move quickly.
It was kind of like that ugly Voldemort's shredded soul creature thing that Harry sees when he's in the... Ah. Hey! Stealing my beans! Oh, I see you back there. You're not taking my beans. Take that. Let me get this star. Ooh, some pots I can break. Will I collect all the beans that I see? Maybe. I'll try to. Hey, Quirrell.
Congratulations, Mr. Potter. You completed the challenge. You collected all the challenge stars. 20 points for Gryffindor. Now, hurry on to broomstick practice.
Broomstick practice?
Back in their Gryffindor common room. Harry, Ron, and Hermione talked about their exciting first days at Hogwarts. There was much talk about the break-in at Gringotts Wizard Bank. But there was little
When did that happen?
Since Harry and his friends were expected at their flying lesson with Madame Hooch.
I am your instructor, Madame Hooch.
Madame Hooch!
You will fly through these magic rings.
Okay.
Control your broom with the direction keys. The speed up and slow down keys adjust your flight speed. Ready, Potter? On my whistle, then.
Whoa. Okay, I can do this.
Now let's see how you do with smaller rings.
Okay. Still doing okay. I can do this. Piece of cake. Ow. Flying through rings is just like that Superman game. Except the controls are better.
These rings should challenge you.
They seem pretty similar to the ones I was just going through. Oh, crap.
Always keep an eye on the next two.
Oh, man. I am... Okay. I lost a lot of time there. No! Okay.
Let's try it with moving rings.
Oh, come on!
I believe you have a natural talent for this.
Well, thank you, Madame Hooch.
You're a natural, Mr. Potter. I shall award 10 house points for your efforts.
Thank you.
From now on, you may practice flying at any time. You will find the option on the main menu.
Oh my gosh, look at that glitch. It's like Harry was standing on top of her, and she was giant. Oh, Professor Flitwick's class. Well, I will end the game there for now, people. I finished King Sokka, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a good one.